Gonna work another piece of obsidian today. If I have time. This is beautiful. I have no idea what it is. But it's got like a sheen to it. It's got these beautiful lines. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but it's really pretty rock. I don't have a lot of time, but we'll see if we can do a short video on this. It won't get done, but it'll just be a short one for tomorrow. Let's see what we can do here. Some type of tri-flow, I would guess, but I'm no expert. Drop it, I will drop it. Break right in half, but we're gonna try it anyway. Yeah, I was being dumb. Damn, I just scooped it right in half. Maybe there's a few smaller points in here. That sucks. Yeah, we tried and we failed. In glorious fashion. I like making small ones, so it's no biggie for me. Idiot. Okay. Well, it's gonna be small now. Oh, that's my timer. Alright, here's where we're at here. I'm gonna keep working on symmetry and thin this beautiful pattern. I got it pretty thin. I want to get it thinner and flatter. Got a line of hinging here I want to try to get from this side. The back is thicker than the tip. I want to try to thin that. Might do like a triangular, like a triangle corner notch maybe, or maybe just a triangle side notch. I don't know. We'll see what it turns out. Thanks for watching.